Many years passed. I can still remember the first day I moved here. My name is Judy. At that time, I did not know I'm gonna live with a spirit. I was so excited to move to a new place. In the first week, everything is fine, but 1 week later, something strange began to happen. I kept hearing some noise at night. I couldn't sleep well at night. The noise at night makes me so tired. A couple days later, I was woke up by the sound of the water. I looked into my bathroom. It looks so normal. Everything is just like my illusion. I remembered the note I saw at the first day. It said that there's a spirit live in my home. I decided to find this little spirit that night. I remembered my hoster told me before, if the spirit makes joke on me, I can feed it with some snacks. I looked everywhere I can, hoping to find it, but the luck seems not at my side. Few days later, I was too busy to work, so I totally forgot the spirit. The snacks I bought for it were also being forgotten. things I worried has become true. The spirit makes a great joke on me. Everything I done for my work is gone now. Away all the snacks I bought for the spirit. One day when I came back to my room, I found all my work were recovered by the spirit.